Headlines for you at 6 o'clock this morning. The Prime Minister has spent the night in hospital 10 days after being diagnosed with coronavirus.
Walking the beach bare feet in the morning, enjoying the morning sun.